Okay, hi, my name is Beverly Ballure.
And I'm John Hersey from John Hersey International. We've made a bold declaration for this coming year, and that is we're going to make it our best year ever. And we're inviting you to join us in that journey. It's going to be very, very exciting.
To help support us and you in this journey, we put together a number of tips to help us boldly declare together that this will be our best year ever and to help us with our mindset.
And this is tip number 7. We call it, who are you surrounding yourself with?
This is a big one. This is a big one. You really need to analyze and assess who is in your life on a day-to-day basis. You got the givers and you've got the takers.
Oscar Wilde once said, there are people in the world who bring happiness wherever they go, while there are other people in the world who bring happiness whenever they go. There are energy givers, there are energy takers, and we've got to be careful who we're surrounding ourselves
Absolutely.
With.
Absolutely. Just recently, I had a phone call with a woman who I really admire and like. However, she is in a very negative conversation about what's happening, and I know that that's not going to support me. So what I did was I invited her to join in our endeavor to have our best year ever, and these are the ground rules. Yeah, you can give me what's troubling you, but I need a solution, and I need positive energy, and I need enthusiasm and charisma around our best year ever concept.
And so here's where it gets difficult. The first thing you have to do is do an assessment. Do an assessment of everyone you have in your life. Who's a giver? Who's a taker? And then you need to make some decisions. How am I going to handle the takers? Am I going to distance myself? Or, like Bev, am I going to have a conversation that says, look, I've made a commitment to making this my best year ever, and I need your support, and here's how you can do that.
So there you have it. That's tip number 7.
Tip number 7. Who do you surround yourself with? We want to leave you with this one thought. It's the thought throughout the year. That life is not about waiting for the storm to pass. Life is about...